can I help you? You come here, you have an itch, a tingle spot. It's hard to explain, huh? Well, so you've got a tingle spot, or perhaps a spot that needs tingling, maybe? Is it almost like a tickle spot, kind of? Is it like an itch? Yeah, well, we can certainly find out. So, I have various objects here that we can use for it. So, let's see. First of all, before I do anything at all to you, do you need to go use the restroom? Or, you know, maybe get yourself a glass of water, or do you need to wash your face a little bit, brush your teeth, maybe take out your contacts if you wear any, or take your medication if you take any, or maybe you need to set an alarm for tomorrow, you know, just in case you fall asleep. Yeah. Yeah, because if it's a tingle spot, you might fall asleep, so. What are you saying? Okay. Well, you can take your time doing whatever it is that you need to. And then we can get started whenever you're ready. So, what do you say? Are you comfy? Or, you're comfy except for that spot, huh? Yeah. Well, I'm very sorry to hear that. Can I ask about where it may be? Is it around here? It's kind of your shoulders area here. Is it around here? Is it maybe over here a little bit? Or over here a little bit? Is it around here? Maybe around here? Around there, or maybe it's all the way up here. Hoping I can reach it. Is it right here? Are you sure it's not? Vicinity right here. Okay, well, can I try to reach that tingle spot for you? Maybe. can try to get it with my finger, scratch a little bit. I need something that is going to be a bit stronger. Maybe one of my nails will be. What if I. How does that feel? It's a tough one. Kind of better, maybe. Let's see. Because I was thinking maybe if I used multiple fingers, that would be sufficient, but maybe not. And you can be honest with me. It's okay if it's not doing it for you. It's not doing it for you. But I might as well at least try. Thank you. crystals, but I feel like this might maybe help.
Might as well.
Give it a shot, right? It has a bamboo base to it. Pretty strong. And like I said, the bristles are soft, but I feel like they might be a bit useful. one home. Yeah. If this isn't working, maybe we can try this side. It's a bit scratchier. What do you say? One again. This bamboo straw. It's a little experimental, but we can try it. It's very different, but who knows? Maybe it'll help. So Okay. we might as well try. Okay. Is this working out for you? A little, kind of. How does that feel?